song verse too. Pete Seeger took the verses out of King Solomon, Ecclesiastes 3 in the Old Testament, and put the beautiful music to it, made it a great song. Also did this other song that we also recorded in the Birds on the first album we did in 1965. It's a Welsh mining song, one of the great songs of all time. She also took as a beautiful poem and added music. It's my favorite bird song of all time. Oh, what will you give me? Say the sad bells of green. Is there hope for the future? Say the brown bells of Merthyr. Who made the mine owner? Say the black bells of Rhondda. And who killed the miner? Say the grim bells of Blythe. Did blow down. It's Graham Parsons. So we wrote this song called Devil in Disguise. Really is the title of it. It goes like this.
She's a devil in disguise. She can't makes a man a man. Yeah, she'll talk about the time that she's been with you. She'll speak to everyone she can. She's a devil in disguise. You can't see it in her eyes. She's telling dirty lies. She's a devil in disguise. In disguise. Unhappiness has been her close companion. The world is filled with jealousy and doubt. And it gets her off to see a person crying. She's just the kind that you can't live without. She's a devil in disguise. You can see it in her eyes. She's telling dirty lies. She's a devil. Thank you.
He's getting you.
And I'm going to get him later. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I know where he is. Thank you, folks, so much.
Peterson. Fantastic.